Hello everyone, we're in our Westport office here in Massachusetts, and I just got our multiple wave oscillator back and upgraded. If you don't know what it is, got any George Lakowski, if you can see that, was a Russian bioradiologist, I believe he was, 30s and 40s, and what he did was he took a Tesla coil. That's this unit here. Mine was upgraded. It used to be white, and they used to have these plates that were this size. This was the original unit until the guy that I know, Richard, that sells them, had a friend of his go to Germany, and I guess George Lakowski's son is about 95 years old, and it's the only unit that we know of that's original. That George Lakowski made. It's in Germany with his son. And this person that Richard knows, and Richard makes these, by the way, he went down to Germany, got the specs from his son, from George Lakowski's son, and made it. If you look up George Lakowski or multiple wave oscillator, you'll see what they do.
How do you spell that last name?
Lakowski. Lakowski, and it's called The Waves That Heal, a little booklet. He used to have some patients in the United States, and the government kind of shut them down. He had to go to Paris, to France, and the same lot of clients back then. Let's say a woman had fibroid tumors, a guy had prostate cancer, he had any sort of cancer. He did research with geraniums, and it was the closest thing he could see that if he inoculated them with cancer. And he did an experiment with, say, 5 geranium implants, and they inoculated all of them with cancer. And the only one that was surviving after treatment with this machine, and it was thriving two years later, all the cancers dropped from it. Was the one that was treated with the multiple wave oscillator. So we don't make any claims that it heals you or cures you. It helps your body's immune system heal itself. And it's putting all the frequencies in your body that you need. It activates your ATP, which is your adrenaline triphosphate. It's a current in every cell of your body. And it's not on now. But if you did, sometimes you can hear it. If I were to touch it, one of these things, you get kind of shock. Right now, like I said, it was upgraded for these plates here, which are about 30,000 volts. These are about 320,000 volts, I believe, or 340,000 volts. So they're pretty intense. You wouldn't want to touch them. Get a pretty good shot. So here's the base unit here, the generator. You press a little, you put it on, you press one of the buttons, and it goes on for a 15-minute treatment. You can do 2 or 3 a day if you want. Whatever it takes, check out our website, charmin.com, or give me a call.
How do you spell the website?
Charmin, CHARMIN. HAMAN.com, and go on there, give me a call, make an appointment, you can test it out. Phone number is 508-730-2996. Call us anytime. If we're not here in Massachusetts, we'll be in Florida, so I really can't bring this unit with me and travel back and forth, so it's usually at a Westport office. So when I'm up here, want to try it out. No problem. Come and give it a try. It energizes you. You feel a lot better. But look it up. Multiple wave oscillator. Great technology that we have now that we're bringing back. Decades that we haven't had these things. So we have the original coils right here. Okay. I don't know any of the sites that have them. Dini makes them. these things. But I find pride in having the original Dodge Kowski cords. So, thanks, guys. Give us a shot.